First and 10. They set up a screen here. Gaskin met immediately and wrapped up at the 30-yard line. And they go deep again, and they got him again. Ross comes back and gets a block. Ross, like a boss, touchdown. The standing came out for the first time on Tuesday. Browning going up top.
Against you.
First and 10, the jet sweep to McClatcher. Nice cutback. And brought down inside field goal range at the 20. Coleman in the backfield. It's to Ross, and underthrown, incomplete. Coming into the game, that's 14 now. There's Gaskin with nowhere to go. Stopped up right near. To Ross, and he was held.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's still a matchup.
Gaskin powering his way down inside the 5. Browning into the end zone. Pettis with the touchdown. And it's Coleman on the handoff. They gash that defensive front, and Coleman stays on his feet, unremitted. Ross split to the bottom of the screen. Browning going his way, he's got him. Caught at the 12. And he ran first and goal. And nowhere to go this time for Coleman. They string it out well. Browning under pressure this time. Incomplete and a flag thrown. And the 461 points at this score were the most in the modern era of UW football.
Yeah, 11 draft picks. Entman was number one. That Washington came down and stole.
Gaskin. Gain of about 3 on the play. Browning complete. Actually incomplete. Run it to McClatcher. Brought down right near here for Washington. Pettis was wide open, and there's in their execution today after 3 quarters. And Browning pulling the trigger out of the backfield to Gaskin. Completes it, and 2nd and 4. Browning gonna take a shot. Trying to ring up the cash register again, and a flag thrown from the 17. Taking another shot. Incomplete. Got a wildcat formation, direct snap to Gaskin. And pushed out of bounds.
Got a well-deserved break now.
Carter Samuels in the ball game. KJ Carter Samuels. Sarah turned about them being ranked number 5 in the college football playoff rankings that came out. Coleman with a spirited run.
Sitting at number 5.
You think they stay put, huh?
Yeah, I do.
This is Coleman again. And Coleman is going to house it late in the game. Another Husky touch.